Greetings, my good man. I am Detective Dupin, and this is my associate. Would you be so kind as to allow us to search the cemetery grounds?
I'm afraid I must ask you to come back tomorrow. It is too late, and I've a good deal of work that needs doing. Now, should you bring me some water so that I could wash the windows of the hut, then perhaps we could make an arrangement.
Here you are, sir. Just as you requested.
Thank you, my friends. You've scratched my back, so now I will scratch yours and let you into the cemetery. May I ask why you wish to search the grounds?
We were hired to look into the death and burial of a loved one. She passed away just recently.
I see. I seem to recall a young woman being buried not too long ago. The gravediggers told me that her husband was very generous and paid them extra to complete the burial quickly. I assume he was overwhelmed with grief and wanted to put it all behind him quickly.
Do you happen to remember the name of the man who paid your gravediggers?
Let's see. Raoul? Rene, was it? No, Renel. Yes, it was Renel. I believe his is also a member of the city council. Now that I think on it, this wasn't the first time he was here. Monsieur Foray's previous wife passed away a few years ago, who was also buried in haste.